We begin tonight in Virginia. Arlington County police responded to an attempted robbery at the Pentagon City Mall this afternoon. Police say three suspects went inside a store, broke a display case with hammers. Suspects also deployed a fire extinguisher inside. Officials say the suspects left the scene. They ran off. The investigation is ongoing.